The government is simultaneously fighting Kurdish militants from the Kurdistan Workers' Party, or PKK, as well as ISIS militants. The civil war in neighboring Syria continues to spill over. There are now homeless Syrians struggling to eke out a living. Turkey's multi-billion dollar tourism industry has suffered several blows. An important trading partner, Russia, called for a boycott of Turkish beaches and goods after Turkish warplanes shot down a Russian bomber. And amid the many challenges Turkey faces, it is perhaps more politically polarized than ever, with a population divided between those who love and those who loathe Recep Tayyip Erdogan, the current president of Turkey, a man who has dominated the political scene in this country for some 14 years.